DAWGS. It says right here, dogs. Ladies and gentlemen, dogs.
Can you believe that?
Well, hi, y'all. We're the Flea Bitten Dogs out of St. Louis, Missouri. And I'm Tom Dog. They call me Tom Dog. And, well, thank you. And this is Lee. Lee, we call him Mountain Dog. Because he comes from the mountains, of all places. And then we have Dick. Who are you?
I'm Santa Claus. Hey, Dave had a little problem. He fell off the nice list. He's taking a little break. He asked me to fill in. There's going to be a little something extra. That's opening. You're stocking this year.
Is this a spoof?
Yeah.
Thank you. That's why we only do one show a night. Comedy is our life.
We'll be here all week.
Already have been.
Here's a tune that Tom reminded me we've done here before. I think it was at the first one. It's a song about a girl who gets her name written on bathroom walls. Her name's Louise. Well, they all said Louise was not half bad. It was written on the walls and window shades. And though she'd act a little girl, she's a deceiver. Don't you believe her? That's her trait. Sometimes a bottle of perfume, some flowers, and maybe some lace. Then brought Louise 10 cent trinkets. Yes, their intentions were so easily traced. And everybody knew the time she cried. Goodbye. kind, whatever kind that is. Still some grind when she died this afternoon. Lois rode home on the mail train. Somewhere to the south, I heard him say, too bad it ended so ugly. Yeah, too bad she had to go that way. The wind is blowing cold tonight. So good night, Louie. Good south, I thought I heard him say, too bad it ended so ugly. Yeah, too bad she had to go that way. The wind is blowing cold tonight. So good night, Louie, good night. Yes, the wind is blowing cold tonight. So good night, Louie, good night.
Something. See, we do this late at night so you can't see your numbers.
Please wait, you're win some stuff here.